Is it the relationship between Gretel and this itchy boyfriend of hers? There was this sort of the grace of the dynamics, the melodic line of the dynamics between them, and that it arced. It went from indifference, more or less indifference towards each other, to affection. Pretty quickly, then it took a really long time. Gradually moved to some love. Then the melody line went down again into despair until they went their separate hurt ways.
Love, love, love.
years and years later, Gretel woke up. She woke up for the first time in a flat in the forest, and there were gentle trees and soft ground, and she had a revelation that so much of her life had been eaten up by her childhood.